Now though, Craig and Sarah are looking to establish boundaries and TK's looking to impress in Shortland Street.
We have no doubts about your ability, TK, but you need to do better. Now that's about the harshest assessment I've ever had to write, but any less wouldn't be doing you any favours.
I'm asking you to give me another chance.
In ED.
Too little, too late, I know, but give me the chance to prove to you that I can do it, to fix the mess that I made. Please.
TK was given every chance and he blew it.
It was a shaky start, but he was making progress.
No, he was right. It was too little and way too late. Plus, there are other house surgeons more suited to ED.
He has some talent.
Who wanted more.
And he showed us just now how much another chance would mean to him.
Why are you fighting for him? You weren't exactly his biggest fan.
At first, but he's a different doctor now, and with another chance, I think he'd prove himself.
Now it's time for TK's rotation in surgery, where I'm sure he'll
Typical.
Be... Excuse me?
One mistake and you're gone.
One? The guy's rotation was for 3 months and he pulls finger in the last 2 weeks.
No one's allowed a second chance with you, are they?
So are we still talking about TK?
It's like you've got this picture-perfect ideal in your head, and if someone doesn't fit first time, then they're gone.
What is this really about, sir?
You know. You know exactly.
Kahu Kai, that's a cool tag.
Oh, thank you. It's a family name. See, my dad is a kahu, but I took
Come
my
on, bro,
last
keep up, Another one for my sad tech friend here.
Oh, has it been one of those days, mate?
One of those careers.
Well, like I said, you go down fighting, huh? Mm. He gave the boss man a run for his money today.
I begged for a second chance. I don't think that qualifies.
Oh, here we go, sad tech number two.
Oh, give me a break.
No way. I need happy smiling faces around me all the time.
Yeah.
Try another barber.
I don't think so. Yeah, this will help. Bubbles. French if you got them, and keep it coming.
Maybe misery should be shared.
Here we go.
Woo-hoo, what's the occasion?
No occasion, is there, Mac? Just that life is...
Celebration enough. Right.
Kill me up, brother. I'm going to be dead tomorrow.
Like hell. And you and me and Kahu Ko, that's got to be worth celebrating, huh?
Too right.
Good morning. Brenda Holloway for Tony Warner.
Oh, I remember you. How are you holding up?
Soldiering on.
As you do. Now, you're here to meet Tony?
For an interview, yes.
Right. Oh, and you're very early.
I'll point me in the direction of the staff room. I'll grab myself a coffee and check out who's up who and who's not paying.
I'm sorry, but because you're not a staff member, it just...
Except I did take a peek at my horoscope. Very positive it was, too. Now, what are you? Taurus or the crab?
She's a Gemini. Heart of gold when you get to know him.
Oh, I'm sure. Here we go. It's all feeling wrong side of the bed for tenacious twins, but come afternoon, prepare for bed in all its connotations.
Excuse me.
Whether it's an afternoon nap or a bout of bedroom bawdiness, the boudoir features prominently. Oh. What I wouldn't give for a bit of that.
I'm sorry, but first of all, I don't believe in all that hocus pocus. And second...
Oh, well, you won't be saying that when you get lucky this afternoon. Now, the staff room?
Oh, I'll show you. Follow me.
Have a good day. Oh, sweetheart, can you lead me to the smoker's corner? I'm dying for a sicky.
Oh, I'm sorry, we're smoke-free. Hospital policy.
Oh, of course. So where is it?
Some pretty fancy tucker last night. Very impressive.
Any time, as long as it keeps me out of doing the dishes.
Artichokes, eh? Who'd have thought they could be so good?
So, we're okay then?
Yeah, as good as.
Look, I know the waiting game is a big ask, but you do understand, don't you?
Sure.
And we haven't really talked about the baby thing, not properly.
Haven't we?
Well, I can't help wondering that you got used to the idea that having a baby was part of the deal.
Sorry, run that by me again?
Well, saying yes to marriage isn't saying yes, I will also have a baby, because they're two different issues. What?
Even when you're not at work, you make it sound like work.
Do I?
Yes, you do. The two issues, Madam Chair, are not confused. Baby or no baby, up to you.
Madam Chair, I like that. And you and Jake and Scarlett are enough family for me.
Well, that sounds like you're moving closer to a final vote.
Tony's interviewing this morning and I need to talk to her first. I better fly.
It's a disgusting habit, but I love it.
So, you're here for an interview?
That's right.
Senior nurse?
I think I was born a nurse. Never wanted to do anything else. Still don't. But I never take a job where I can't make a difference.
Oh, you must be like way experienced, you know, given your age.
And I'm guessing you must be very new.
Yeah, Shortland Street's my first job, straight out of tech.
Do they take many new graduates here?
They seem to, but you're not new for long.
You're in the thick of it straight away.
Oh, you betcha.
And this Tony Warner, should I be nervous?
Well, not unless sweet, kind and caring freaks you out.
It can. Married?
No, I was seeing someone just recently, but we broke up.
I'm sorry, but I meant Tony.
Oh, sorry, yes, cheers to Dr. Warner.
Chris Warner?
Yes, you know him.
Only by reputation.
And they have a little boy, Harry. He's so gorgeous. Well, good luck with the interview.
Ta.
Hey, I didn't know they had any senior positions going. Is Tony going on leave or something?
No, you nosy thing.
Sorry.
I just got the word that the place was looking for someone like me, so here I am. And now I'm dying for coffee.
Okay, come on.
So back tomorrow for a double check on that plaster, okay? And maybe leave the skateboard to your grandson from now on.
Thanks, Doc.
Mr. Byrne's still in CT. Can you charge another liter of 5% dextrose to be given over the next 6 hours, please?
On to it.
The jury's still out on TK, so we might have to thrash that one out ASAP.
Really? I thought it was no correspondence to be entered into.
No, well, you feel strongly about keeping him on, so I have to listen to that.
Yeah, but you'll only do what you want to anyway.
I value your opinion. So what's a good time for us?
And are we keeping you?
Pardon?
As manager.
Yeah, of course. Why?
A fast deal with a dubious new business partner. People talk.
Well, it's not like I'm leaving Coltrane behind. And in fact, Mackie is not dubious. He is a highly successful businessman who knows a good deal when he sees it.
Time will tell.
Oh, you're jealous.
What?
Oh, come on. He's a Bowen. About as blue chip as you get, and you're just worried that he's going to build an empire with my business outshining you.
Money and so-called prestige do not impress me.
Really? Dr. Godfrey, anyone?
A simple no, I'm staying would have done.
Oh, well then, well, don't slag my business partner because you don't even know him.
Oh, so it's official? He's all signed on? No, he hasn't. A bit early in the day for partner, isn't it?
Yeah, well, I've got the money, the contract's drawn up, and the signing is just a formality.
Those pesky legal formalities. Who needs them?
Mm.